Looking for a heavy-duty makeover? Well, you could try going under the knife for some plastic surgery. And not just once or twice, 100 times! How would you look after that many surgeries? How long would these operations take? And just how much dough would all of this cost you? This is What If, and here's what would happen if you had 100 plastic surgeries. Like any addiction, plastic surgery addiction is a behavioral disorder. If you suffer from it, you could become obsessed with surgically altering parts of your body that make you feel insecure. You could get a nose job, a lip job, or a boob job. The list goes on, but in the end, you could remain dissatisfied, no matter how many surgeries you'd get. And it would cost you a pretty penny. In 2020, Americans spent around $16.7 billion on cosmetic procedures. So this is a booming industry for some, but not for you. You could end up broke, dissatisfied, and suffer severe medical complications. How you'd go about your 100 nips and tucks is up to you. Beyond the plastic surgery jobs I mentioned earlier, there's almost no end to the changes doctors could make to your body. You could get a facelift to hide signs of aging, liposuction to lose weight in the fastest way possible. You could get an abdominal implant. Finally, a six-pack without having to do a single exercise. You could try to make yourself look like your favorite celebrity. Or you could turn into a genderless alien. You could even boost the size of your booty with a butt lift. With 100 surgeries in the lineup, maybe the most important thing to consider is time. You could do the operations one at a time. This would probably be best for your body in terms of recovery. But with a recommended wait time of 12 weeks between operations, you'd be in and out of surgeries for almost 25 years. So it would be ideal to try and tackle multiple surgeries at once, whenever that's possible. While you'd be getting your liposuction done, you could also knock breast implants and a tummy tuck off the list. Another advantage here would be going under anesthesia once for multiple jobs. And when you'd wake up, you'd be able to see more dramatic results. Maybe you could push it to the limit. Getting 5 plastic surgeries at one time would mean you could get everything done in just 20 operations. And that means your dramatic makeover would only take 5 years. But be warned, this would involve a lot of time on the operating table. On average, each session would take over 10 hours. And longer operations would increase the risk of complications. Foreign objects like tissue debris or fat could enter your bloodstream, resulting in clots, and that could lead to a heart attack or stroke in your glorious but short future. You could also suffer from hematoma. That's when blood collects outside of a blood vessel, resembling a massive bruise. There would also be the risk of nerve damage or infections. Things would get risky if you got that surgery on your rear end. Brazilian butt lifts are considered the most dangerous aesthetic procedure. 1 out of every 3,000 patients dies from complications. Recovery from each surgery would already be challenging. Emerging from 5 surgeries at one time could be a nightmare. You'd be an aching mess. Your nose would be swollen and bruised for many months. You couldn't sit or sleep on your back thanks to your butt lift, and to make things worse, you wouldn't be able to sleep on your chest either with those implants. I guess it would be weeks of sleeping while standing up. But Oh, wait, you poorly timed those calf implants. That would make for a very unpleasant recovery. Don't forget that each recovery would limit how much physical activity you could do for months at a time. Your mental and physical health would suffer. But you'd be determined to see it through. After 20 operations, you'd have spent over 200 hours on the operating table. And you'd have spent a ton of cash. Costs would vary based on each surgery and your choice of doctor, but on average, you'd need to pay about $5,000 per operation. Yeah, so after 100 operations, you'd receive a bill somewhere in the vicinity of $500,000. Maybe you should try a little less invasive way to change your looks. How about 100 layers of makeup? Well, that's a story for another What If.